You're on time. What a good boy you are.
Who are you? Why are you helping me?
You'll know soon enough. Don't worry. This freed waterway was created by the Trigram organization long time ago. It's the only way in for outsiders. Do you see these strange containers? They're filled with elixir to be transported by the waterway. You're quite familiar with the elixir, no? Find the hidden city. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. What's happening? What's wrong with these men? Why do their clothes seem so familiar?
Thank you.
Master, I have killed the traitor and avenged you. Please rest in peace. I will not forget you.
You really are extraordinary. You have passed my tests. I will take you to the Dragon Cauldron. But before that, you need a weapon.
A weapon?
The Hidden Dragon. I forged it with the scraps left over from the Dragon Cauldron. And only I know where it rests.
What do you mean? You forged the Dragon Cauldron?
Many years ago. Inconsequential, really. The Hidden Dragon will help you control your new powers. And it's the only weapon that can destroy the Dragon Cauldron. We've no time to lose. Follow me.
Yeah. Thank you.
Be quite strong.
Intruders, die!
He's at least as strong as you. Don't die here.
Ugh!
well done.
Did the Trigram organization create all of these monsters?
Yes, and they tried to make you one as well, but you were special. Let's go. We're not far now. Many years ago, the Trigram organization imprisoned me and clansmen. I had to forge the Dragon Cauldron from the Star Stone, or they would all perish. I've waited so many years to find someone like you. This is the Hidden Dragon. Retrieve the sword and gain its power. This road will lead you to the Dragon Cauldron. Remember, only the Hidden Dragon can destroy the Dragon Cauldron.
Oh! apologies. I've brought back Lu Tianwan, Master.
Ah, so you are the great Lu. I've heard so much about you. But why must you disobey me?
Huh. I will never obey you. You have hurt the people and made my master and brothers suffer. You turned them into soulless creatures with your experiments!
Oh, so you've recovered your memories already. Unbelievable.
What do you want?
What do I want? I lost everything. My position, my wealth, and my family was executed like common criminals. I will never forget the night that I was used like cheap sacrifice.
What? What do you mean?
Everything I've done is to get back what I've lost! And I made them pay. Pay. Pay with their lives!
You've murdered so many innocent people just for your personal vendetta. Does that even sound like justice?
Violence begets violence.
Leave the people out of your perverted justice.
And what makes you think you're in any position to stake such a claim?
Master, I humbly beg that you hand Lu Tianwan over to me. I will train him to become a great elder in the organization.
What did you say? White Ghost, I respect you as an elder, but I would have had him sooner if you hadn't interfered. Do you think that I had no idea? And now, you dare to take him from me once again?
Lu is a talented martial artist. Even without the elixir's power, he would be...
No! White Ghost, you are too cruel. He was your one ally!
Anyone who holds me back must die. Yes, such incredible power.
Yeah! die! No. No. This cannot be!
What kind of a monster are you?
Did you really think that you were the only one that could control this power? The power of the Dragon Cauldron is infinite, and I am reborn from it.
Ah!
No, it's not possible! Dragon Cauldron, lend me your power! Give me the strength! Roar!
It's over.
How could this happen? The Dragon Cauldron has abandoned me.
He was one of Empress Wu's descendants. He wanted revenge for his ancestors. Now my soul can rest in peace. There is the Dragon Cauldron, made of the Starstone. It is the source of all this evil power. The Hidden Dragon is also forged from the Starstone and can destroy the Dragon Cauldron. Do what must be done.
With the death of Zuzong, the Trigram organization was in ruins. The Dragon Cauldron was destroyed, and with it, all its secrets were lost. After the Emperor became aware of the ordeal, he wanted to reward the hero, but the hero had already returned to a life of seclusion. Even so, many years later, Liu and the Hidden Dragon Sword became a well-known legend among martial arts practitioners.